Hi, everyone, and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Erin.
And I'm Winnie.
And we are talking about plants, plants, plants.
Oh, my God, that's your favorite.
No, I love plants. Do you like plants, Winnie?
I do, but I'm not good at taking care of them.
Oh, why not?
I don't know. I just always kill them.
Maybe too much water.
Is that why?
A lot of people, you know, I've done a lot of research on this, and a lot of people give their plants too much water.
Too much love.
too much love. I do. No, maybe not enough love. Too much water will make your plants go bad, and they stop growing. So
I thought they need water.
They do need water, but each plant needs a different amount of water. That was one of my first mistakes when I started with plants. I gave my plants too much water and they died. But, you know, I've gotten better at plants. When I was young, I could not take care of plants at all, and now I do an okay job.
Wow. So you have many plants at home?
I have so many plants, Winnie. And they are all like little children to me. So every night I get home and I go and I look at each one of them and I make sure it's okay.
Do you name them?
I've named a couple of them, but not usually. Yeah, the one that I named is dying, so...
So it's too much love.
It's too much love. I need to stop naming them. So now I just kind of like, I talk to them a little bit. I make sure they have everything they need, that sort of thing. But today we are talking about a certain kind of plant called a succulent, and we are going to get into that right now.
The Wonderful World of Succulents.
Natalie and Sophie are at the flower market.
What's that?
It's my new succulent.
Don't succulents grow in deserts?
Yes, but you can grow them at home too.
How are succulents different from other plants?
Succulents have juicy leaves because they store water.
Why do they do that?
The extra water is important during dry periods.
Just like cacti. Are they succulents too?
Yes. There are many different types, and they come in all different shapes and sizes.
You know a lot about succulents.
I have several at home. I love learning about them and watching them grow.
I'd like to grow some too.
Great, I can teach you.
Sophie shows Natalie some more succulents.
Word power.
Desert. Desert. You will need to bring water with you when you cross the desert. You will need to bring water with you when you cross the desert. Grow, 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 grew, grown. The farmer grows rice and vegetables to sell at the market. The farmer grows rice and vegetables to sell at the market. Dry, dry. The weather will be dry and sunny this weekend. The weather will be dry and sunny this weekend. Several, several. My friend doesn't have any baseball caps. I have several, so I'll lend him one. My friend doesn't have any baseball caps. I have several, so I'll lend him one.
Okay, today's article starts out with a scenario. Let's find out where our characters are and what they're doing. It says here, Natalie and Sophie are at the flower market.
Flower market, 就是花市 So I think there are flower markets in every city almost.
You know, I don't, I know there's one in Taipei, but I lived in Kaohsiung for a really long time.
And
there might be a flower market, but I've never seen it.
You didn't used to like plants.
Yeah, that's true. I didn't look for it. So now I'm at the flower market every weekend.
所以今天文章呢，先设定这个场景。我们说 Nelly 跟 Sophie 他们呢是在 flower market， 就很直接翻就是花市啦。
Okay, so let's find out what they are going to talk about here. In the article, Natalie speaks first and she asks, what's that? Now, Natalie is probably asking this question because Sophie is holding something and she wants to know what it is.
为什么会这样问呢？我们可能猜到这个 Sophie 手上可能拿了个什么。That's why she asks what that thing is.、
Mm-hmm.
So what does Sophie have?
Well, Sophie says, it's my new succulent.
啊 ,succulent, 我们今天一直提到很可爱的名字。就是我们讨论这个一整天今天讲了很多次这个多肉植物。It's been popular in Taiwan.、
Mm-hmm.
我们一开始有提到像这个仙人掌啊或是叶片肉肉的这种我们就可以叫做多肉植物。
Now, Natalie asks a very good question here, and it's something that I thought at first too. She says, don't succulents grow in deserts?
Right, that's a good question if you're a beginner,、
mm-hmm.
right? But first we need to find out what a desert means.
That's right. Desert is one of our word power words today. It's spelled D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, and it's a very hot, dry place.Very few plants can grow there, and there is a lot of sand or rocks, usually in a desert. Now, one famous example is the Sahara Desert, which takes up most of the upper half of Africa. Now, here's an example sentence. You will need to bring water with you when you cross the desert.You will need to bring water with you when you cross the desert.
Desert 是沙漠，比方刚刚 Aaron 老师举例，全世界最大的沙漠就是撒哈拉沙漠。There is no desert in Taiwan. 不过我们知道这个沙漠天气非常热，非常干，所以我们就看到例句说 ，Bring water with you when you're cross the desert， 就是一定要记得带水。所以回到 Nelly 的问题，他说这个多肉植物不是只长在沙漠里吗 ？Like I said, people have this question when they first know about succulents.、
Mm-hmm.
But of course, Aaron, you know the answer too, right?
I do, but I'm not speaking in the article. Sophie is. So Sophie gives Natalie the answer. She says, yes, but you can grow them at home too.All right, so good to know. Now we know the answer, the first beginner question. Sophie says you can grow them at home. When you grow something, this verb is spelled G-R-O-W, grow. You help this thing develop from a small seed into a big plant over time. Now you can do this by giving it healthy soil, water, sun, shade, and sometimes chemicals that help it grow. Now you can start growing a plant from a small seed, or you can buy a plant that's already a bit grown and help it grow bigger from there.Now, for example, we could say, the farmer grows rice and vegetables to sell at the market. The farmer grows rice and vegetables to sell at the market.
Grow 一般我们常见是成长，那要特别注意这个三态是 grow, grew, grown。比方说，我可以说，哎 ，I grew up in Taipei， 我在台北长大的。不过这边我们用来呢是在这个植物上面表示栽种、种植，也可以用 grow 这个动词哦。所以啊，你可能会先有一个 seed 是种子 ，and then with soil 土壤 ，water and sun， 大家都知道这个植物三大要素，太阳、水、土壤，就可能可以种出植物啦。或者我们看。那例句是 grow rice and vegetables， 就是种植稻米和蔬菜，再拿到市场去卖，就是农夫 a farmer's job。So you can also grow succulents at home, even if we don't live in the desert.But it's also true that they are one of the few plants that can grow in the desert. Why is that?
Another very good question. And Natalie asks this question too. She just does it in a bit of a different way. She asks, how are succulents different from other plants?
Right. 到底他们有什么不同的地方才可以在沙漠中存活下来? Another great question too, mm-hmm. right?
That's right. So, Sophie is ready with the answer. She says, succulents have juicy leaves because they store water.
Juicy 呢是 juice 加上形容词字尾 y 表示多汁的水分多的刚刚我们提到这个多肉植物最大的特征就是这个叶片胖胖的肉肉的 So they can store water 才有空间可以储存水分、
mm-hmm. So maybe if you cut open a succulent's leaf You'll kind of see that it's a bit juicier inside、
oh. Yeah.
Okay, now Natalie has another great question She says, why do they do that?Why do they store this water?
So when you see regular plants, their leaves are very thin.
Yeah.
为什么他们需要空间储存水分呢？那就是跟他们住在干旱的 desert 沙漠有关了。Is it because of where they grow?
That's exactly it. It says here, the extra water is important during dry periods. Now, let's talk about why you might need extra water during dry periods. Here,Dry is an adjective. It's spelled D-R-Y, dry. And when we use the adjective dry in this way, we're talking about weather. Now, we're saying that there is no rain or moisture in the air, so the weather is dry. Now, we might not like rain...especially when it happens every day, but we do need rain a lot. That's because it gives us water to use and it helps our plants grow and our food sort of thing. So we don't like rain, but we need it. Now, here it says succulents, or here, we know that succulents can live in dry weather for a while because they keep water inside them. So as long as you give them water, sometimes they can put that water inside and be good for a while. Now, here's an example of dry. The weather will be dry and sunny this weekend. The weather will be dry and sunny this weekend.
Dry 这三个字母很简单，这里是当形容词，表示干旱的、干燥的。But we won't say Taipei or Taiwan is a dry place, will we?
No way.
No, not at all. 这个像有沙漠的地方，我们会说很干燥。通常呢，就是不太下雨。那不到沙漠那么干啊，像是北边一点啊，可能日本啊，都是比台湾再稍微干燥一点。你有发现比较级呢？我们是用去 y 加上 ier drier。不过有时候呢。台湾天气还是会有太阳很大没什么下雨的时候像例句呢我们就说周末天气是艳阳高照这个降雨几率几乎是零这种干燥高温天气我们就可以用 dry So succulents need more water because there's a dry season when they grow where they grow 所以这个有干季啊几乎没有降雨的地方呢因为这个叶子可以储水所以呢可以度过干季
That's right. Now, Natalie is starting to get it. She's starting to understand a little bit more. She says, just like cacti, are they succulents too?
没错，讲到多肉植物，我们第一个想到应该就是 cacti.仙人掌 Cacti 是仙人掌的复数是个不规则的变化单数就是 cactus right?、C-A-C-T-U-S 我们可以一起把它学起来、
That's one of my favorites Cacti cactus I like that Alright well SophieOr Natalie wants to know if cacti are succulents、mm-hmm. because they store water too. And Sophie says, yes, there are many different types and they come in all different shapes and sizes.
没错仙人掌的确是一种多肉植物不过呢还有不同种类型而且有各种大小啊形状 If you ever stopped at Aaron's desk you will know
That's、
right?
true I have lots of different succulents They're all different shapes and sizes
这里我们看到这个 There are many different types 我们用 there is, there are 来表示这有什么什么来强调人事物的存在 Let's check out today's magic box to learn more
Magic Box 找亮点
Look, there is a beautiful girl 快看哦，那里有个正妹，你没有错，那个正妹就是欧啦。快看哦，熊睡的查某阿美姐来了。中文呢，我们常说哈，那里有个正妹，桌上有本猴经，房间里有个小偷，哈，哪里？德威武小偷，不要笑哦。总之呢，我们中文里面说的这里有，那里有，哈，你说什么？你说英文里面要用 have 有这个单字，哎呦，唔汤哦。在英文里面呢，我们这个有是那里有，有一个东西在那里的意思。这时候呢，我们不能够用 have 这个动词，我们呢要用 there is, there are 的句型来表示咯。大家都应该知道阿美姐我本人美得不可方物，美得不真实，美得冒泡泡。但是呢，阿美姐在这边就要跟所有爱我的朋友说声 sorry。 阿美姐专心学猴六根清净，最近光猴经就不知道读了几本咯。我来数一数哈， There are 5 books on the table， 在桌上有五本书，这个是我今天读的嘞。 There are 5 books on the table， 桌上有五本书，注意到了吗？当我们说有几个的时候呢，是单数的时候，我们就用 is。比方说呢，刚刚说的正妹只有偶一个，我们呢就用 is。 There is a beautiful girl， OK。 啊，像我们猴经猴我已经读了好几本去了，这个时候呢我们就要用 are。 There are 5 books on the table， OK。 那至于在哪里呢，我们呢就可以在这个东西的后面加上介系词，再加上地方。比方说我们刚刚说 There are 5 books on the table， on 在什么上面， on the table 这五本书呢是在桌上。或是呢，我们可以再打个比方， There is a beautiful girl in front of you， 有个正妹在你面前。 There is a beautiful girl in front of you， 有个正妹在你的前面。没有错，正妹就是我。
Okay, so Natalie has just found out that there are so many different types of cacti and succulents and all these different plants. And here she says, you know a lot about succulents.
没错，听起来 Sophie 跟多肉植物很熟， just like Aaron knows a lot about them too. Why is that?
Well, Sophie has an answer. And Sophie says, I have several at home. I love learning about them and watching them grow. Now, we use the pronoun several in that sentence. It's spelled S-E-V-E-R-A-L, several. And we use this word to talk about a certain number of people or things. How many? More than a few, but not a lot. Here's an example. My friend doesn't have any baseball caps. I have several, so I'll lend him one. My friend doesn't have any baseball caps. I have several, so I'll lend him one.
Several 是一些数个的意思，在这里是作为代名词，差不多就等于 some， 有一些但也不到很多，我们可以用 several。 像是例句 several caps 就是有一些棒球帽，所以我可以借给朋友一顶。所以回到文章，当然啦，如果种过几棵植物多少会有点上手。 So Sophie has got several at home and you too, right
Well, I have a secret, Winnie.
What's that?
When I wrote this article, I was actually pretending that I was Sophie.
That's what I thought. You're like answering all these questions, right?
Yeah, that's true. Okay, well, let's get back to the article here. Natalie says, I'd like to grow some too.
Me too. They're so cute. But I'm not sure I know how to take care of them, like I said.
Don't worry about that, Sophie. And me. We have to say this. Great. I can teach you.
Yay. I want to learn as well.
Okay. Well, what's going to happen next? Here in the scenario, it says Sophie shows Natalie some more succulents.
Now I can't wait for more tips on how to grow succulents.
Well, we're going to have to wait one more day because we're going to talk about that in tomorrow's article. For now, let's finish off with our review time.
Wait for it! It's review time! 复习时间到喽！
Okay, welcome back to review time. Winnie, are you ready?
I think so.
Okay, I'm going to think of a definition.
Yes.
I'm going to tell you the definition, and I want you to guess the word.
I'll try my best.
You're gonna be fine. Here we go. Okay, this definition is when the weather is not wet.
It's not wet. 不是湿的 so it's dry?
Mm-hmm. You got it. That one was a little too easy, I think. Now, use that word dry and think of a place that is very dry and very hot.
刚刚说沙漠很干 Can I say that a desert is dry?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You can. Now...Something that might be hard to do in a desert is make plants do this. You want to make a plant go from very, very small seed to a bigger plant.
It's hard for them to grow.
That's right. Okay, but I have not too many, but more than a few succulents at home. How many do I have?
Not too many, but...
More than a few.
More than a... 刚刚有讲到这个。有一点多,但没有太多。有一些... You have several.
That's right, I、Yay! Do have several. All right, well, Winnie, you have learned all of our word power words、
yes.
today, and tomorrow you are going to learn how to grow succulents.
Can't wait.
We are going to say goodbye, and we'll see you tomorrow.
The Wonderful World of Succulents.
Natalie and Sophie are at the flower market.
What's that?
It's my new succulent.
Don't succulents grow in deserts?
Yes, but you can grow them at home too.
How are succulents different from other plants?
Succulents have juicy leaves because they store water.
Why do they do that?
The extra water is important during dry periods.
Just like cacti. Are they succulents too?
Yes. There are many different types, and they come in all different shapes and sizes.
You know a lot about succulents.
I have several at home. I love learning about them and watching them grow.
I'd like to grow some too.
Great, I can teach you.
Sophie shows Natalie some more succulents.
Desert, desert. You will need to bring water with you when you cross the desert. You will need to bring water with you when you cross the desert.Grow, grow, grow, grew, grown. The farmer grows rice and vegetables to sell at the market. The farmer grows rice and vegetables to sell at the market. Dry, dry. The weather will be dry and sunny this weekend. The weather will be dry and sunny this weekend. Several, several. My friend doesn't have any baseball caps. I have several, so I'll lend him one. My friend doesn't have any baseball caps. I have several, so I'll lend him one.